All right, thank you so much, Lisa. I mean, at least his jokes were clean, they weren't dirty, but we might have some soap to clean up any dirty jokes you guys might have. From Sammy Soap here, we have Karen Copeland, owner, and you have some amazing pieces here. Can we start from this end, pure laundry soap? You were just telling me where these came from.
Well, that's what we do with our scrap, you know, so we use all the soap. Mm-hmm. We're a soap factory and a soap store. We're making soap, so yeah, we do everything. I mean, I was a textiles major at Mizzou. I'm pretty persnickety about my clothes. And yeah, it's imagine your towels and your sheets are jojoba and evening primrose and rose hip and almond. It's fabulous.
Yes, I see that. It's fabulous. That. I see that. We have soaps, obviously, for the entire family.
We solve problems. I mean, basically, we are a skincare problem solver. So people come into the store, I would say, for about four different reasons. I was driving up here thinking about it. They have problems with their skin.
Right.
So those are the first people through the door. They've got eczema, they've got allergies, they've got cancer, they've had an amputation, they've got problems.
Right.
Like right now, 2 days with the kids, the helmet hair, and everybody's broken out, we can fix that.
Okay.
So we just, it's a 100% all natural soap.
Yeah.
It's very high caliber, and we also have a killer gift store. So, you know, people are coming into shop too.
Now see a bar of soap here that says dog. So do you make one for dogs?
You know what? We made the original cedar soap for dog.
Okay.
It was such a runaway hit. We did the color story for our wholesale partners.
Yeah.
Who knew? So evidently the stuff that they sell for dogs is worse than the worst stuff that they sell for us.
Really?
It's a 100% all natural product. Mm-hmm. So their little noses are 25 times more sensitive than ours.
Mm-hmm.
So imagine the stuff that you're sprinkling on your carpet and, you know, all that fragrance. I mean, you're smelling all this. There's no fragrance here.
Right.
So we get into the FDA labeling. People are allowed to come into our factory and learn about our process and our ingredients. We're completely transparent.
So cool. So cool. I see we also have some sprays down there. Can you tell me about that?
Well, those are the mosquito sprays. So again, it's a 100% natural alternative to all the products that you're using in your house, on your skin, for your kids, and your pets.
Well, obviously it's working because you have the Reader's Choice Award from St. Louis Magazine and list 2 years in a row.
Actually, 4 years in a row.
Oh.
Ever since we've opened, we've gotten Best Gift Store from the Reader's, and not the pay to play either, the real Reader's Choice
right,
Award.
Right, exactly.
2016, 17, 18, and 19.
All right, well, congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And again, everybody, if you need to go ahead and clean up some stuff, just head to sammysoap.com. Hey, we are going to have a clean show here on the 9 a.m. show.